I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arise grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Yeah.
again.
To hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his reason.
Lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den in Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? Well, if you see him, thank him for me.
Crane, one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. You? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Right. Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
whole building going down.
Thank you.
At first, Cenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero. that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names. Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.